Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. They're using sonar. Easy. Just move slow and hug the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take 2 or 3 before they're out. Weapons free. Nice work. Let's move through the wreck to keep covered. And watch your distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. Salvage up. Not a good sign. Shit, they're everywhere. Scarecrow, we're seeing a lot of activity down here. They're salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count 4. Take them out on your go. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're at Rally Point Bravo. 0 visual on the target.
The target is on the move. You boys need to double time it or you'll miss your shot.
Contact. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons free.
Looks like they know we're here.
Take her down.
like there's an opening through the containers. Okay, check your regulator. We're going down through the cave. All right, we're going further down. Keep an eye on your depth gauge.
Sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure could have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. Ain't no way we can pop this. We're gonna have to cut through it. The target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1. Recommend you pull back immediately.
Negative, negative. We'll find another way.
Move! Move! Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear ya.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.